Sometimes you hear the phrase Indian occupied Kashmir. India, in fact, is the only state that is a legitimate successor of which Jammu and Kashmir is a part.